What's up? It's Hightech here. I'm going to be showing you all me doing Buried on Black Ops 2. Alright, so I'm going to be doing solo all by myself, and now I'm trying to reach wave 20 or above. Alright, so let's get right to it, guys. This is my second time playing this map, so I'm not quite good at this yet. So let's see how I do. Let's just turn up the volume.
Ellie, understand.
What makes you think we're going to find something different at this new place?
I don't know that we will.
Let's just skip that. Okay, so I was on YouTube, and I was looking at that weapon up there. That looks like an MTAR, but I looked up on YouTube and the internet that it's an LSAT. It is 2,000 points, and so all I need now is 1,500 more. So I'm actually going to get that, and how you get that is by... You have to sprint all the way over here. You got to go and jump, and you got to get on there. Quickly run and grab it, and then you fall all the way down. You have like 5 seconds to grab it.
That was me or you, pal.
Oh, I'm so
easy
bad.
Easy question if you ask me. You smell a whole lot better when you've been heated up a little, pal.
Next round, I will get it. Round two. After I kill the zombie, I might get it. Yep, 2,000. Let's just kill these guys over here real quick. Alright, let's just kill these zombies over here. Alright, so all you need to do now is just jump. And I missed. Oh well. Alright guys, for now we're just gonna grab the chalk. Put that down like that. 8,000. Okay, quick grab, I guess. Go over here. Get the key, unlock Leroy from his cage, give him the booze and he comes out.
I think I answered my own question. If a guy that big is scared, what is that tough?
So now we're gonna open up the bank. Let's see if I have any money in there. I probably have like $0. Yep, knew it. $0. Eh, doesn't matter. Okay guys, so now I'm going to stick with the N94 for now. Then we're going to get enough points to open up the power room and the saloon. Salon. I think it's called the saloon or the salon. I forgot. Saloon. Thank you. Alright, so we're going to be opening up the power room. And I'm going to show you all something. How you can let the box be in one place at all times. So all I need to do now is just open up this door. It has a little power sign on it. See? Open it up. It's only 750 points. Then you have to find in the room. It might be right there. Or it might be up here. Or over here. Which I found it. Candy. You press X on it, or square, I think, on the PS. And then all you need to do now is just make sure, now, Leroy will follow you since you have candy, or if you have booze. Make sure you don't shoot him, or then he'll go back in your cage, and you need to find the key, then you have to unlock him again. So if you knife him, he'll run, watch, and you have to knife him again. So all you need to do now is just go over to the box. Make sure you face them like this, because some people don't do this. Face them like that, because watch, when he does that, he turns around, see? And he jams it with his fist. Now it's stuck there, the box, like that, forever. Never moves. That's what I like. A pistol. Grab that nuke, which will give me 1,090 points. Where's the boost? Out in the solo.
Frankly, I'm kind of surprised that some place even has electricity. candy. Sweet.
Thank you. make eating breakfast a whole lot more fun.
Hammer time.
What's the pulling stuff? They don't ever stop. Well, it's a deal.
Okay, don't worry, you guys. I don't really need Leroy much in this game. It's almost time we can get some, that first aid stuff. I forgot what it was called. You see through the walls and everything like that? I need Leroy to open it. That's fine. I'll just go buy a mule kick. There you go. I'll go buy that after this, make this jump. Yeah, we now have a third weapon. That's good.
Nobody told me it was gonna be easy. But they never said it was gonna be this hard. It.
Good.
I just gotta remember to hold it real tight. Otherwise it might smack me in the face.
Thank you.
guys, I'm trying to get the perk flopper. So all I need to do is just, you've seen how those dolphin guys off those staircase where your screen is supposed to turn that deep red. But now I just get a hit, but I need to turn it all red. Then once you do that like 5 or 6 times, then you get flopper. So that's why I got the ray gun. That's why I need to get flopper, because if I shoot the ray gun against a wall and it hits me back, and I don't want to get like hit from that, because I don't like getting hit back. And then I die like that all the time when I have a ray gun. That's why I like the ray gun Mark II. But when you shoot a ray gun Mark II, it moves you back. That's why I don't like. See how I did the jump, guys? Oh, I don't want to die. I don't want to die, guys. Did it. Alright, we're not going to play the more setup right there. If I get stuck. I want that flopper, guys. See how it does that damage? Guys, I'm gonna go in the witch's house so I can pack a punch. Wait, I need to build the tremble steam, so I got an idea.
You know, candy stays good forever. Look, yeah, it's like 95% preservatives.
It's not there. I'm going in for a little challenge. Luckily, if I do, no pack of punch weapons. See if I can get around 20 or over. I'm gonna do that.
That's me making that sound, not the gun.
Alright, guys.
FYI.
I have good weapons. Guess they're okay.
Getting a little low in the old bullet department.
I want a time bomb instead of that, so I just took that real quick. Here, I'm gonna mark it.
Over the Lord, let us, let there be a mess. This is my life.
guys, we did it. Look at that. Round 20. No pack a punch weapons. Woo-hoo! Did you guys...
used to collect bodies. Nothing serious. Just a hobby. Yeah, this would be a whole lot easier if it came with a wreck. That's it. That can't be sticking there. Put me head out. Is this supposed to be useful? I don't think out. Thank you. talking.
Guys, round 25. Wow, look at that.
You and me, great future
monkey. We're gonna work too. Wow, look at that, guys. Can't believe it. We did it. Let's see if we can make it to round 30. Service Reaper? I think that's what it's called. surface resonator? Subsurface? I forget, kind of, I don't know. Hi guys, we survived round 27. Alright, that is awesome. Please subscribe, leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. P.S. I just did a challenge. No pack-a-punch weapons. Alright, peace out.